40 years, 2 days, 12 hours. On this spot, then, three young men, or five young men, were stopped. Behind us on the ditch, they were lined up. Try, if you can, to imagine terror that must have gone through those lads as a bomb exploded on the other side of the road, and they were catapulted into that field. And then, gunmen riddled the field, causing the death of three of them. How they must have felt on that day, none of us can possibly imagine. Des, who's just spoken, lay in that ditch and saved them. Stephen, who you'll hear in a few minutes, got one bullet. And he's too, they're both too modest to say this. One bullet, but in that hip and come out that shoulder. And he died twice on the operating theatre in Daisy Hill Hospital. So is any of the staff of Daisy Hill here? Thank you. Who were Fran? Who was Brian? Who was Tony? Let me tell you about them a little. Of all the people that I've ever come across in any walk of life, none was straighter, more honest, and as good a gentleman as Brian McCutcheon. He was one of the best. Fran O'Toole, I always say, Fran had charisma. There were two things about him. One, most mothers wouldn't have been unhappy if their daughter brought him home as a prospective husband. And as for the rest of us, he always got the last biscuit. It was kept for Fran. Tony Geraghty lived and loved playing the guitar. An exceptional musician. And that's as big a tribute as you can pay to him. But they left behind families, wives. In the case of Brian, Helen, the two small children. In the case of Fran, Valerie, the two small children. Imagine that knock on the door on that morning to say, your husband hasn't come home and he won't come home. And you had to bring up those children. And it is to their credit that those children have turned out to be wonderful, wonderful people, as we do see them. And the Geraghty family, Tony didn't come home, he was engaged. There was never going to be grandchildren. Does anybody deserve that? It's not in the natural order of things that a child goes before its parents. And certainly when it goes the way it happened, I don't know how you get over it. I don't even think they ever got over it. But I look around me, I see so many faces of people who we recognise from those days. And there's a lot more that we don't recognise. But you all remember. And you all went out of your way to be here today. So for that, I thank you. The journalists who are here will know that they're told five things whenever they go to journalism school. You're going to write a story. You've got to know who, what, where, when, and why. We know who, we know what, we know when, but we don't know why. Somebody knows. 40 years is too long to wait. If anybody here knows anything, please come forward. It's not about anybody being prosecuted, it is to give dignity to the death of Fran, Brian, and Tony. And Lord knows, after 40 years, you deserve that. To all of you, thank you. Thanks for being here.